HS is not rare, it's just rarely talked about. And there are several reasons for that. We know how difficult the condition is, and it's in sensitive areas, so it may be hard to speak to your doctors or to friends or family members about it.